not a whole lot gets said about Juniata College. It's a small school, sort of out of the way, and the people who go there don't really have too much to say about it. After all, most of them just have to worry about getting their papers in on time. And it wasn't until recently that things began to crop up behind the scenes. Your average student doesn't have to deal with these problems. Needless to say, I'm not your average student. I had a calling. I had an understanding of the problem, and I knew what I had to do in order to fight it. After all, if I didn't do something about it, then who would? Listen to my story. The story of one man finding out his own destiny. The story of the campus sandwich.
They got many sign-up signatures this year.
Hi.
Hi.
How many signatures Ninja Club get?
None! They could not even find our table. We are ninjas, it was invisible.
But President Vasta, surely you have some plan in mind in order to seek revenge on the Kenpo Club.
Hi. Only room for one clan of great warriors here at Juniata College. We will lay a trap for them, wreak havoc across campus. Surely this will get their attention. Go, my ninja brothers, lay waste to Juniata's campus, and when you succeed, we will be the only dominant power on this campus.
Yes, Master. We will do as you command, and we shall not fail.
Aye, aye.
Bye.
Yes. Go, ninjas. Go, ninjas. Go!
Maybe they should actually use some of the money we give them.
Oh, shit!
first the microwave, then the foosball table, the Von Liebig portrait, even Tobes! These ninjas are stealing everything!
Our honor has been sullied. The only way out of this is seppuku!
What? No! No, 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 calm down. There's another way.
There's gotta be another way to stop them. I mean, we're in the Kenpo Club. I mean, we've been training for a reason, right?
Yes, you are right. Give me my sword.
They stole Mr. Lovikin's seppuku!
No, 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 no!
Who's Mr. Lovikin's?
He's my teddy bear.
Action. Mr. Lovikin's will be avenged. If need be, I'll do it myself.
Stop! The Master would never give you permission to do that! You still have a lot of training to do!
I've been training long enough! Something has to be done about these ninja!
Seppuku!
Come in, student.
Master, the Ninja Club must be stopped. They've been sullying our reputation and dishonoring our club for long enough. They've been blaspheming our teachings and stealing from people on campus. Somebody needs to do something about this.
Yes, somebody does need to do something, but that someone is not you, Jefferson. You are not ready for such undertakings yet.
If I'm not ready now, then when will I be? The Ninja Club is vicious, and they wait for no one.
Not ready are you yet, but I can tell I can't stop you from going. So if you must go, then take this. Take this sword. It was passed down from generation headmaster to generation headmaster of the Kempo Club, since it was founded by Eric Butler. This may help you in your battle against the ninjas. It has the power to slice through four boards and hit the enemy in the chin so hard. It will fall off. Use this blade well, Jefferson.
Thank you, Sensei.
I will not fail.
Finally, his last test has begun.